Do you really love Jamaica and our fellow citizens? Do your part. Stay home, stay safe.